started on my soft pretzels, but first, important step is washing your hands. So, it washes. And then, grab a towel, and you have to dry it. Now we're ready to make pretzels. First, you need a cup of warm water. She's putting in fresh and dry yeast, and now pour it in the cup, sister. We want that set for 10 minutes. First you pour in the yeast. That's just a cup. And half to flour.
Yeah.
Next is 2 tablespoons of oil. It's always important, half a teaspoon of salt. Okay. Now the fun part. Now we get to mix it up, right? Stir it off. See? Allie! Mix it up! Allie, if I do it, will you do it?
No. No way.
Look. Come on, Ryan. Let's start.
Okay.
Well, I'm mixing it up. After dough rises, bring 4 cups of water to boil. Then put in 2 tablespoons of baking soda. Now we roll it out so I'm gonna roll it. It's kind of sticky, but we still don't do it. We form a pretzel. So now I'm gonna turn it to you and right here. Now you let these boys rest for half an hour. with each one boiled for 1 minute. So, preheat the oven to 475. Since those three are boiling, I guess we can wait for a while and let those boil, and then we're gonna take them out with a spoon and put three more and do it over and over, sprinkling while we have sea salt. Bam, kick it up a notch. Pop it in the oven for 12 minutes. You definitely need a grater for this part. Now that salt on them and we got everything. Now we have to let them cool by setting them on metal trays. They're pretty hot. Thank you for watching Noah's Kitchen, and thank you for watching Yelp Restaurant.
Thank you for all the joy and pain. Picture show, second balcony, was the place we need. Second seat, go down street, you were sweet.